This is Winston 001. Yeah, okay. The sound quality isn't too horrible. Yeah, cause I'm playing around my microphones. Yeah, okay, so basically I'm gonna create a new world now. And I'm gonna call it Branston 001. Let's play. Okay. Yeah, I think I'll turn on the bonus chest cause I suck. So yeah, and I'm gonna type Branston 001. Yeah, and create. Let's see where I get to. Hope it's not a forest. I'm terrible at living in those. Now, okay, I'm just gonna introduce myself. I'm a Chinese and I'm from Singapore and fixed, I think. Hopefully. Oh my gosh, not a jungle. I hate those. It's impossible to survive for me. Oh my gosh. Shit. Okay. Actually, I was intending not to use any vulgarities for this video, but to hell with that. Yeah. So right now, as everyone should know, the first thing in survival is to build, like get wood and build stuff. But for me, an idea for me is that I am gonna make a house in a tree. Cool. Yeah, I'm just this random guy who loves making tree houses, so yeah. I'm actually pretty new to this video making thing. You know, videos, yeah. Yeah, I'm very new. I'm sort of like, just joined the, this, ouch, okay. Yeah. Actually I kind of got inspired by one of my friends. You should be able to find his channel. Yeah, you should be able to find his channel. It's under GatesYTF. He's pretty good. Got most of my inspiration from him. So yeah. Now I'm just gonna start with the basics of building my house. Though usually I don't start building my house. And ooh, the blocks are lagging. That's not very good. Okay, usually I wouldn't waste wood like this, but I would consider this a special situation. Okay, whack. Ah, 3 pieces of wood. Look at that, lovely wood. Okay, first things first. Crafting table. After this, I'm gonna build. After this, I'm gonna have to make sticks. After that, it's a sword. Yeah, you guys should know that the most basic stuff. Though usually I will actually start by usually I will make a wooden shovel. And yeah, most of my houses actually consist of dirt. And as I told you before, I'm pretty new to this recording thingy. So yeah, I do apologize if I'm horrible or horrendous at this. Never did have much experience though. Oh shit. Okay. Never mind. To hell with that. I'll just use a pickaxe. Though honestly, I do not suggest using a pickaxe to get pieces of wood, cause I find it's a waste of the tool. So yeah, okay, now I'm just gonna make a teeny-weeny little hole in the ground. Though I'm gonna have to fill this up later, I'm probably gonna have to fill it up anyway. Either way, cause as you should know, mobs spawn at night, so I don't want to get nasty surprise when I come back to mine. Yeah, so I'm not gonna do anything fancy here. I'm just gonna mine, get out of here, and Kalabanga. Oh, what was that? Oh, freak. Never mind. I don't care. And lucky for me, there's a ton of pigs up there. So yeah, that's gonna be my food. Yuck. Pig. I don't really like pig. Oh, okay, there's one. Okay, now I'm just gonna get on with work and kill a pig. Die, piggy. Die. Die. Die, piggy. Die. Aww, little piggy got stuck. Oh, holy shit. Am I lucky or what? I find coal in the middle of nowhere. Oh, I is mining for coal. Coal me, baby. Coal me. Give me some more lovely coal. 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 So much coal. There's much coal. Oh my gosh. Yes. So much the coal. And I get XP from mining coal. That's so new. Must be with the new updates. Man, I didn't know you could get XP with mine coal. Howl. Ha. Oh my gosh, why am I messing around my voice? Okay, screw around. Now that I've screwed around enough, die pig, die, die. You must return to your death pit, yeah, something like that. Okay, piggy, die, 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 die. Come back to me. Die, 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 die. Okay, good, piggy. Good piggy. Hey, now your turn to die. Honestly, I prefer hunting with a bow. But I don't have... Okay. Very on time. I find paper and whatever shit I need. Very convenient. Very convenient. In fact, extremely convenient. Up my stairs of doom. Okay, now I'm just gonna make a furnace. I actually am considering wasting this pick, so who cares with it? Yeah. Interesting, I'm getting more stuff than I need. Okay, I'm gonna hate surviving the night, but... what's to be done is to be done. That was rubbish. honest. Okay, let's just dump whatever spare shit I have. Okay, I'm not gonna waste my lovely coal on that, so yeah. Okay, meanwhile I'll wait for this thing to come about. And yeah, so I'm just gonna wait and not talk at all. Okay, hi, come back again. Oh my god, I need to waste stuff. Anyway, since I was gonna waste this pickaxe anyway, and I could always waste this tool, so yeah. See, my sword is burning away. No. Poor sword. Okay, meanwhile, I'll just make more wonderful. The weird stuff. Okay, next thing. Torches. Okay, maybe I'll just do that anyway, so. Okay, never mind, just waste two pieces. I consider it pretty much of a waste. Okay, let's make a sword again. So now pick. Now it's a sword. Man, I love making spares, don't I? Oh my gosh. Me being stuck on a tree. Interesting. This will make a very interesting video. Okay, yeah, since it's night, I just got more stuff. Yeah, I am a teenager. So yeah, I'm pretty sucky at this. If you want to see more professional videos, you might want to check out my friends, like Gabriel. Yeah, they're pretty good. Whereas I'm more of a if you are really bored, that sort of situation. So yeah, I'm actually making this video more out of the fact that I'm interested in this weird video making thing. And ooh, I think, yeah, I dropped a piece of wood. Never mind, I don't really care actually. What matters now for me is to survive the night. The first night is always like the most important. That's what I think. Okay, yeah, so now I got a pretty secure base. Above land, zombies. I don't think zombies can read me. If they do, I'll be pretty horrified. So yeah, now let's play my dirt. My dirt. Yeah, come to me, dirt. Hi, dirt. Ooh, nasty. Honestly, I don't like mobs, but you know. Hopefully, I cover all the holes. And I hope that no mobs decide to mob me tonight. Yikes. That was scary. Okay, I think I'll just hide my safety. So yeah, this is the first night and I'm just gonna sign off now.